Let's have a look at what is happening around India in brief.
About 63% votes were cast till 6 p.m. in 73 assembly constituencies in the first of the seven-phase Uttar Pradesh polls. Barring an incidence of voter slip snatching and clashes among supporters of rival parties at Baghpat, polling was peaceful. A team of police and revenue officials conducted independent inquiries with more than 120 AIADMK legislators staying in Golden Bay Beach Resort near Mahabalipuram. The MLAs were questioned whether they were confined in the resort and tortured or it was voluntary. Team India skipper Virat Kohli has credited his prolific run of form with a bat to his captaincy, saying that the added responsibility has left no room for complacency in his batting. Kohli completed a double century on the second day of the one-off test against Bangladesh in Hyderabad. Controversial BJP leader Sangeet Som's brother Gagan Som was detained by police for carrying a pistol inside a polling booth. Gagan reached the polling booth in Sardhana assembly seat and when the security personnel deployed there frisking him, found a pistol in his possession. In a bid to develop robust ballistic missile defense shield, India test fired its homegrown advanced air defense interceptor missile from a defense base of Orissa coast on Saturday. A missile would intercept a target, mimicking an incoming enemy missile, MIDAIR. More than 100 scientists and technical officials are camping at the Abdul Kalam Island for the launch of the complex system.